Magic score by number 13, Chelsea Lucas makes the score. To the birthday girl, Chelsea.
Speaking of the transfer window, there's Zoe Horgan, made the switch across from Newcastle Olympic to the green and red. Ooh, an attempted shot by Tanya Jones early. And now a bit of an opportunity. The ball still loose in the box. And oh, Adamstown are going to start in the best way possible. Firing one past Ali Borcher. Hagen and Jones. Oh, Jones goes over. No foul. So Jones goes over again. Penalty on the second attempt. It was awkward and clumsy, and confusion reigns. Looks like we'll have no interlude here as Doyle steps up the spot and slots it to the right. And that takes it to a two-goal lead for the Rosebuds.